last race of the year last year cost me the championship. I was leading the race, and I was pulling away from the field.
Who's behind me?
You got 69 behind you.
And Junior started running me down.
10 laps to go, Junior.
There
I was coming in a hurry, and I was behind him. I drove in two down there and caught him.
As soon as he caught me, he dumped me. He spun me out. After that, my car was messed up, and as he came back around, I wrecked him. Turned into him. I did. I wrecked him.
We both spun out.
This could be nasty.
I came through the middle of the infield and hit him right in the side.
Knocked the right front plumb off my car. Backed up and hit me three more different times.
I just backed up and hit him again and backed up and hit him again. Just trying to get